Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody. I'm back on again. It's time for some Gems of War. And yeah, I'm on even more earlier. So, kind of stark contrast to yesterday where I didn't get started till like 8:30 a.m. Well, it's 6:30 a.m. right now. So, yeah, from one extreme to the other. But yeah, I think I laid down at midnight. And a few minutes later, I woke up at 5 a.m. I think I laid back down and got about another hour. So at that point I was just, didn't see much point trying to lay back down. So, or let me rephrase that. I tried laying back down, but it was just too bright-eyed and bushy-tailed. So figured I'll still get a stream going. So yeah, 6:30 a.m. But on the ups, kind of a good thing on a day like today, because Faction Assault, that usually takes me at least an hour to do. So yeah, dailies, Faction Assault, and then if I'm still around afterwards, probably some map farming and or PvP. So, and then also like usual, this early in the morning, I'm not gonna eat anything. Just hadn't eaten anything since probably, I want to say 11:30 last night. So just trying to keep the fast going. And for right now, it's just gonna be water. That's it. I think that's it. And then gonna do the preliminary stuff. That I keep. Here we go. Got to F5 that window. F5 that. Oh. I'm talking about my Twitch windows. They have this habit when I pop them out, the very moment I'll click on them, they go black, like they go dark. I have to refresh them in order to get them back up and running. So. Oh, hello. Okay.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
I just need more souls in. Oh! What happened? This is what the merchant and all them need. Telling me how many I currently have. Okay. Thank you. So this is kind of by way of apology, huh?
Retard! What the fuck?
Well, so much for that. I don't really want to be spending diamonds for souls, should I? Got it. Blackhawk? Yeah. I hadn't planned on it. I don't think there was anything special in Urskaya. Nope, it's souls. First. Ain't much. Looks like all the Magic Kingdoms are at 15. Yeah, I think I got all those. I didn't. Oh shit, okay.
Kind of retarded.
Oh, I... costing souls. Head on the slow-witted side this morning. Come on, Joe. Ain't got him. At least go ahead and I'll work on the dailies. Yeah. Especially considering all the gold I got. Yeah, 22 million. Thank you. Oh! Oh, I see. Okay. Well, I don't... I can't think of a better way to say this, but I don't think they should have just outright handed everybody a Kirandara, but the free one-time stuff, I don't know. The more I'm thinking about it now, or the more I'm thinking about it now, the more, yeah. Oh, shit, right in front of me. Level 70. Okay. 1K, alright. Further chipping us. It was? Okay. Yeah, usually, checking the mail is just something I just speed through. Didn't really look. Monk for the pea shooter team. Gotta go with that, cause I already get a fair amount of green just from Leprechaun and blowing the board. This could probably give me get the black manacles up and running sooner. Can you look at your deleted emails? I don't think you could. I think it was because this didn't say deleted or trash, you know, like what they have in my normal emails. I didn't really give it any thought. Collected. I've never heard of trash bins or deleted sections being called that. Just that one email. Yeah. They did reduce his crafting cost by 25%. If I read it right. Yeah, 25% cheaper. Well, what rarity is Kirandaro? I think he's legendary, isn't he? Oh, mythic 4K. Okay. So 1K. Start. Almost a good thing I came on earlier then. Or, let me rephrase that. It was almost a good thing I came on early then. Like, 6:30 a.m., so. Looks like I might be here a while. Just for one day. And if I'm guessing right, Werewoods, I think it's red and blue, I want to say. I think I looked it up earlier this morning. Earlier today, this morning. Damn. trouble with English. Yeah, green and red. I think it was more credit to the voice acting. Like, somebody did a really damn good Hitler impression. Yeah, I'm looking at Werewolf right now. It's green and red, so I should still be able to use the, yeah, this very same team. Oh, I'll have to pull it up. Hang on just a second, screw. I should still have it in my history. Should. Apparently it don't work that way. Yeah, it ain't in here. Let me know if this doesn't work. But yeah, Guitaro shot me that video yesterday. But like I said, I was just more impressed by the voice acting rather than the content itself. Thank you. kisses. I didn't think this out went on that long. Oh, hell. It's like an hour long. Yeah. Too much of a good thing. Okay, and then this one here I'm probably not going to have on that long either. Yeah, Stone Age Mammoth Rift Desert. For the most part, what you're going to be hearing right now is what you're going to be hearing all throughout the album, so... Just trying to get the, renown level up. During Faction Assault, that's when you do all the rooms. Lucky this time. Yeah, and that's something else, Guitaro. Second stream, I don't know. I'm still kind of torn. What I'm thinking is, second stream, I'm probably, it's wrong, brain's jumbled up right now. Second stream, as written, is probably going to be Guild Wars 2. And then, like, later on in the evening, probably just record and upload a short pinball session. Normally, Tuesdays, I prefer to be pinball, but as has been going on recently, I was able to fire up and play Guild Wars 2 after not being able to play for at least a year, so kind of long overdue. But that also assumes that Guild Wars 2 doesn't crash today, though. Marvel Avengers, if it's the one I'm thinking of, if the ball drains, you may just as well pack it in, because you're going to have to wait about 10 or so seconds just to get another ball. Shaman, I might have a chance on that one. Return of the Jedi. That one there, you can't have the ball in the bumpers, otherwise that eats up a lot of time. The rollovers and the bumpers in the back left part of the table, there really isn't worth your while being in there because you don't get much. Starfighter Assault, that one there is like almost the opposite. That's pretty much a big goal. Get that ball in the bumpers as much as you can. But yeah, it looks like I'm just gonna have to do that one off stream. And then just make the screenshot of me waiting at least one table, and just putting it on a YouTube community post. Thank you.
Holy shit.
I also forgot to mention, there may be some background sounds coming from outside. I currently have my patio door open. It's some cheap air conditioning. Yeah, I'm already starting to hear it out there. Just... I'm pretty sure there's going to be some trucks and stuff out there. Maybe the occasional. Like I said, I wish it would tell me how many I have. I used the pet food too. Thank you.
one green gem. That was a 40-minute album too, and then I need to fix the album artwork on this. I think the band's Lothron, Desolation, the Burning Land. Have colons in there apparently. Should have fixed it. Yeah, close enough, I'm gonna say. Whoa. Damn. I'm a dirt. It's great for the moment, but I'm pretty sure everybody else in the guild has yet to take their turn, so which means I'll probably drop back down around here somewhere. Between 5th to 10th. That went nice and smooth. Almost have 10K. Thank you. still need to get that. Copy this. Almost free. You gotta pay souls for it all.
Thank you.
in. But you gotta go. You're one of them, huh? What game you playing? Still the same album.
Holy shit.
That don't happen often.
Holy shit.
Damn. Too bad that don't happen often. Sounds like they're doing some construction work outside my apartment. Hear the damn backup alarm. Beep, beep, beep. There it is. Out you go, Magus. Thank you.
gotta go ahead and break off for a few. Yeah, I shouldn't be that long. I'll be back.
Still the same album.
Thank you.
That's the goal, buddy. Much of a mask. I mean, it's supposed to, you know, cover up, you know, let me rephrase that. It's supposed to hide your nose and mouth, but when you can see the whole face, kind of pointless. Some kind of a bad art decision, I guess. That's the phrase I'm looking for. Kind of a first world nitpick, but there it is. Whoops, just a red form match. He's making waste. Okay, I think it's a new album. No. It's turned out to be a pretty good album. It's like a 45-minute album, but it's like all the tracks were, for the most part, different. It wasn't like the last album, the Stone Age Mammoth or whatever it was called. It was like a, I thought I said it was like a 35, 40-minute album, but it's basically just one long song. So yeah, they did a good job with this. Was it? I think it was him. The one that turns all the gems to red. More or less the same Same album, and yeah, I do need to fix the album art on this, so. But again, what I've been doing lately is actually downloading the album art off of Google. Just and then using that image for the album art. I'm having trouble with English right now. Usually the stuff I find on there is a lot more high quality, a lot more better looking. Fixed it. Yippers. Although I still need a. So yeah, Doom Catacomb. Their Arid album. Yeah, things going off to a bad start. Match. Almost. What was that one?
they're doing some construction outside. Beep, 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 beep. Do it.
Oh. I'm kind of retarded.
Help.
Thank you.
Miracle. Miracles, it was him that got debuffed. Martin Scout. Almost free. You gotta pay souls for it. Or you gotta pay souls for all that. Something which I didn't have a whole lot of, because I pretty much spent it all, like, upgrading stuff. Must be rough. Yeah, they're even selling they're even selling those for like 10k souls. Jump. All-time favorite sound, or let me rephrase that, one of my all-time favorite pinball soundtracks.
Yeah, I saw her there. I saw a small part of an interview with a guy who created that show, Bob's Burgers. He's kind of like me, you know. He's kind of like me. I got kind of one of the coolest things I've ever seen. Like, especially when I was a kid, is like how they have they have their store at the bottom, and then they have like for lack of a better word, their house, like kind of like a duplex building. Like, again, they like have their little department store on the bottom, and they got the living space above. He kind of said the same thing too. That's what inspired him to do Bob's Burgers. Well, I said that was pretty cool too. Got the full set, huh? Boy, you're just fully loaded, huh? So I'm guessing you're more of a console gamer than a PC one?
Okay, so I'm guessing after this run here, I could go straight to the boss on the rest of them. At least that's what I'm guessing.
Thank you.
love him. Really? Actually, you know what? I just need, 3,000. Still have 2 attempts. Okay, yep. So the rest I can just go straight to the boss on. Thank you.
What was that one? Let's down here. Six of one, half a dozen of the other. Guts to go, Megus. Just going on to the next album. Gen Taiga. Something like Esoteric Incantations and Lunar Musings or something like that. Some long title. Lunar Nocturnes and Esoteric Incantations. Two stinking hit points.
Five match. Devour those 5 points. Well, you're a big fan of that channel, huh?
Double tap. Double tapped. The controller glitched. That's over. Deal with them. Oh, let's do a few vault runs. I'll get something good. Fuck you said. Just that one, huh? Thank you.
guess, it's 9 a.m. right now, so I'm anticipating me being on probably about another hour. I guess I'll do some math for him. 73, 54, 21, so it's Earth. Pretty damn bad when the queen's up before he is. I shouldn't be long. Thank you. lot of nickel and diamond. I guess I'm gonna bore blow my way to victory. More than just four. Thank you. Oh, it didn't last long. Oh, got lucky. Blows. <laughs> 261. Three matches, and she got cleansed all of a sudden. Some shitty luck. patches. That. I think I got all the once onlys. I think. Yeah, it looks like I did. Oh, excuse me. Okay, got 30 of them, so let's try to get a kingdom upgraded. Yeah, red and green. Nope, they're brown. No, they're red. See if I still have it. No, I don't. I gotta pull up my kingdom list. Forest of Thorns. See if I can find a life kingdom first. We are. Golvania. Okay. And it looks like I'm gonna have to fix this one too. It's only a 20-minute album, so... I think it does get repetitious in some parts, too. Double tap. That was a controller glitch. I can't forgetting to mention this, but this music here, it's from a genre called Killer Synth. So I guess it's more of a sub genre. Thank you.
Okay, yeah, it was this part here. So, as much for that. And, looks like I am gonna have to adjust the album art for this one. So. Should have done it, yep. But like I said, it's something I have been doing recently, just trying to... going on Google, grabbing up the album art. Kind of like that. And then just taking that, putting it on my paint program, just basically just shrinking it down to like dimensions are like 200 by 200 pixels and saving it on my media player. Doing the extra work now means I don't have to constantly adjust the overlay after every single album. Hey, 40% kicked in. Hey, 40% kicked in again. Yeah, last run here, and then I'll switch over to PvP. Rematches. I guess he'll do the spell instead. I that call. I got that anyway. Okay, so time for some PvP. Play it, do it for about a half hour, and then I'll call it a sesh. It's not a good way to start. PvP needs a filter. Ooh, thanks.
It's time to do.
Since it seems to be centered on skull damage, I'm gonna have to go with the rock band on this one. Didn't help. Can't knock him back. Okay, now I can. Still the same album? Yeah, same one. Watch there. Yeah. Surprises. Hang on, fucked it up. Come on, get out of there. I'm doing good enough to where I don't need to go after the firebomb teams. Didn't get my surge. Wait, is this a... Yeah, there's a new album. I'm putting on pause real quick. Rewind that back to the start. Holy shit, this is gonna be a long one. This is gonna be one of those where I'm gonna have to change the actual title itself. But when I downloaded this off of YouTube, there was like this long ass title like medieval ambient, RPG music, monk chant. It just like I said, it's a super long title. So I'm gonna shorten that up a bit. This here, it's from a channel called Prometheus Studios. It's one of my favorite channels to go to, mainly because all of their music is free to use. With maybe one single exception that I could think of at least a year ago. I've had no problems, no copyright claims or anything like that from their music. Yeah, I'm working on that right now. But yeah, there's a bunch of hoops I have to jump through in order to fix it, though. Or maybe not. Yeah, it seems even they didn't get it. Okay, here we go. I'll try this one instead. But yeah, I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna put this image in my media player. So it'll show that instead. That should have taken care of it. Yep. But this is like a 2-hour long album, so most certainly I won't have it on very long. Not sure where he's going with this one. There goes one. Matches. Thank you. knock him back. Can now. Made short work of that. Double tapping. Controller issues. Controller's bugging out. God help me if I have to buy another one. I got a feeling this is gonna be a... rematches. Browser is sticking. I used to have that, but I'm doing good enough to where I don't, not this shit again, not by choice. Rather fight this and I'll pay yet another gem to refresh the damn thing. I keep saying it. PvP needs a filter option. So Lord knows I'd definitely be filtering out the damn elementalist class ones. Be sure to give him a helpful.
probably gonna be my last battle here, depending on how quick this goes. Off to a good start. Let's see what she's got. Yellow to purple. No browns, so don't see it. Yeah. Okay, that helped. Apparently not. Didn't get my surge. And he got Clint, so. Still in the Browns.
It's official. You suck.
Can't move him. Can do that though. It's like maybe I should have, for that last battle, maybe I should have used the rock band instead. I wonder if it'll come up again. Yeah, I'll go ahead and take it now. Well, I kind of need to call it off here, but. Matches. Oh, there goes one. Yeah, I need to give this one a helpful. Picking on the little guy. So. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta get going on the stream bed. Gotta get it all set up and stuff and exported, and I'll probably try to get in a 1 or 2 hour nap in there as well. So, again, a little bit later on, the way it's looking right now, it's probably gonna be another Guild Wars 2 stream, and then sometime probably later on in the evening, I'll try to record and upload a short pinball arcade session, just for something, and then I'll probably do the FX3 matchups off stream, and then when I do good enough to where I'm stable and able to stay within my tier for that week, I'll post a screenshot up on my YouTube community posts. Yeah, so 3.5 hour long stream. Wasn't really expecting that, but otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me though, everybody. I appreciate that. And if I don't see you guys later on, then I'll see you all next time. Bye for now.